Guys, do not play with this lotion, okay? This lotion can clear up your sunburn. You know what I mean by sunburn? That spot. Don't play with this lotion. It can lighten you up in 10 days. 10 days, that's what I say. Subscribe and turn up the notification bell so that whenever I upload a video, you'll be the first to know. Sorry for my rush because I was just coming from outside and the coat's too much, so that's why I was breathing like this. So I want to make a review about this particular lotion. Okay, this lotion is very, very good and lovely. Amazing. It do what it says. Ta-da! CT Plus. So this is it. CT Plus. This is the name of the lotion. And the soap as well. This is the soap, but the lotion have its own oil. So for me, I'm using it with this oil, Nature's Secret oil, so you can see it. So this soap is this lotion. It have the other one, the white one, which is that one is the extract. So strong, okay. It's more effective, more than this. But I go for this carrot one. So this is the cream I was using before I stopped using it. And why I stopped using this cream, you don't need to use it for so long, okay, because it has 2% hydroquinone in it. Can imagine? So that's why, you know, you don't need to use hydroquinone for so long. It's not really good, okay. So I use this cream for 4 months, but you can use it more than 4 months. You know what I mean? You can use it more than 4 months. So I use this lotion for just 4 months. You can use it more than 4 months, 4 to 6 months. It's safe, okay. Then you stop it. I will be making a review about a lot of cream which you can also use, okay, which do not have hydroquinone. Please, if you hear any noise from the background, you know that is my baby doing that. Just bear with me. Never mind, bear with me. So I'll be reading the content in this lotion now, as in what they say the lotion is doing. So in 10 days, you start seeing results. In 10 days, you start seeing results. This baby want to make me to live here now, but I will not live here. And really, really, at least in 3 days, you start noticing that this cream that you are using is working. It's working on you fine. So extra lightening lotion, flawless complexion with carrot oil, reduce pigmentation, minimize dark spots. So this is what the cream is doing. It's really, really good. So you can use it for now, just 4 to 6 months, then you can stop. Okay, maybe seven months. You understand? Then you can stop. You don't know why many people are complaining of this cream was good for them before, but now it's not good again because they use it for so long and it contains hydroquinone. You know, hydroquinone will break your skin down, and maybe not now, maybe in 1 year time, you start noticing another change from your skin which you will not like anymore. Understand? So, if you have any review of any cream that you want to use, or you are scared of using the cream, just drop your comment at the comment section. I will help you to search about the cream. Then I will also tell you if it's good for you. If it's not good for you, I will let you know. Okay, remember, all skin are not the same thing. So we have so many type of skin. Okay, we have so many different kind of skin out there. So this is what I said I want to bring to you today, so that you guys can go and try this cream. It's really good, but don't abuse this cream, okay? don't abuse it, don't mix it with tube, even gel, those, you know, tube gel, tube cream, don't mix it, because it has 2% hydroquinone already. The cream is really, really effective. If you don't want to go for the carrot one, you can go for the other one. I will drop them on the screen so that you will see, then you will know the one that you will prefer to go for. But for me, I prefer this carrot one, and I did not even finish it. I did not finish this this particular one, this carrot one. I did not finish it. So this is the oil I was using it with, but you can use it with any oil of your choice. If you even want to use it with cool oil, like baby oil, it's fine. I'm telling you, for those that do not like bleaching, you know what I mean. It's fine. But if you like bleaching, you want to go for ash oil, please, not that too much ash oil, okay? You know what I mean. So, I think I'm through with my video. So, please, just comment, share my video, and subscribe and click the notification bell. Don't only watch alone, just subscribe, share it to your friends, your family, you know. Increase, you know what I mean by increase your gear. I know I'm new to YouTube, I don't have a lot of video yet, I'm still doing cooking, I'm not doing just one thing. So I said, okay, let me just still start doing review on cream, which one to use, this one not, which one not to use, and a lot, okay, a lot of skin benefits and what will, you know, improve our, what they call it, immune system, that's what they call it. So I'll be doing a lot of video, okay? So please, guys, just subscribe, turn on the notification bell, so that whenever I upload a video, you'll be the first to know. I love you. Don't, that's this lotion, no, it's very, very good. I know no cream that will come aside that people will not complain. Many people will talk bad about the cream, many people also talk good about the cream, depending on how you use it. That's how the cream will give you your result. For me, I did not notice anything bad about it because I stopped it as soon as I achieved, understand what I wanted, and I stopped because I don't want it to harm my skin. I stopped and I start using something else. So I will also share with you on my next video, okay? Thank you. Bye. I love you.